Hello everyone, I am Bhargav Haldule, and I am going to tell you some information about our project, which is climate change. The points covered in this presentation are as follows. Reason for choosing this topic: brief overview, what is climate change, causes, effects and solutions of climate change, observations or experience, and the conclusion. The main reasons for choosing this topic are that it is a major issue and action needs to be taken on it to spread awareness about climate change, to prevent it, to learn more about it.
Hello, I am Om and I will be talking about what climate change is and what we have done in our project so far. We have collected 1,534 of them out of 2,000. Although we could not achieve our target, we have collected the articles in such a way that they are not related to only one subtopic like the Air Quality Index of Delhi. They are from verified sources like the Times of India or the BBC. As you can see, we have divided our project into 5 parts: explanation, pollution, deforestation, global warming, and miscellaneous. In explanation, we have included those articles which tell us about climate change and the topics around it. The articles related to water, air and land pollutions are included in pollution. In deforestation, we have included the articles which tell us about the causes, effects and solutions of deforestation and people actively trying to prevent climate change by preserving and planting trees. The articles related to rising sea levels and the reduction in wildlife are included in global warming. Although only 2 subtopics are shown over here, we have included many more of them in the collection. In the articles which are related to our topic but do not fit in the other 4 criteria are included in miscellaneous. Climate change is a term which we all have heard about and needs a lot of attention. By definition, it is a term used to say that the world is getting hotter and the climate of the earth is changing. Humans have caused it, and it has reached such a high scale that it will cause a lot of damage. Deforestation is one of the main reasons behind this. This is only a very brief explanation about it, and we will get into detail later. I would like to hand over to Chaitanya, who will tell us about the causes, effects and solutions to climate change and what we have observed in our presentation.
Okay, I am Chaitanya Borale and I am going to explain you about causes, effect and solution of climate change and also observations. First cause is increasing population. As the population is increasing at a very fast rate, the resources needed for us humans also increase. This means that we also need more space to live, which is why we cut trees. Due to this, the oxygen reduces and heats up the planet. Second, technological advancements. Some advancements like invention of car creates a lot of air pollution. Third, pollution. Due to increase of population, people need more vehicles to travel and need space for living. So therefore, oxygen is decreasing. The effects are, first effect is endangering of species. Many species have gone extinct, endangered because of the loss of their habitat. For example, the polar bear is endangered because the ice in the polar region is melting. Also, the Arctic seals are endangered because of the heating water and the Arctic Ocean. Second, the rise of sea levels. The coastal towns are sinking, and so are many countries like Sri Lanka and Indonesia. The glaciers are contributing to a rise in the sea levels as they are melting, which is habitat destruction for the polar animals. And we'll turn to solution. First solution is afforestation. We should plant more trees if we are cutting them for space. Second, spreading awareness. We should spread awareness about climate change so that all of us can act on it together. Third, recycling plastic. We should recycle the plastic in our house instead of throwing it in the garbage.
Observations.
First in is Montreal Protocol. A Montreal Protocol is an international treaty designed to protect the ozone layer by phasing out the production of numerous substances that are responsible for the ozone depletion. And the next is the Paris Agreement. Paris Agreement was adopted by 196 parties at COP21 in the Paris on 12th December 2015 and entered into a force of on 4th November 2016. Thank you.
Okay, my name is Shreyas Patil. Today I will tell you about conclusion and our experience. Climate change is a major problem that all are facing on world, whether they are animals, birds or humans. And in some years, these problems have become hazardous. Climate change is growing rapidly due to the carelessness of humans. Pollution, which has a big part in climate change, has become unstoppable. Many problems have risen through pollution for humans and animals, like increasing poor air quality, spread of diseases, etc. Pollution has reached its peak and Earth is becoming a dump yard. Global warming, one more factor and part of climate change, which have risen through heating of Earth and increasing of greenhouse gases. It is increasing due to which Antarctica is melting. Due to this all problem, we are losing our nature and it's not good. Due to this, animals are going extinct and causing a huge wildlife loss. But we can stop this all many things, like using eco-friendly things, stop using plastic, and we also can change the fuel. We can stop a huge loss of life on Earth by these solutions. Okay, now we will talk about our experience. We got to know a lot of things while reading the articles and also understood the causes, effects and ways to prevent it. It was very fun working with our team, and we got a good experience while doing this project and got a basic idea of what climate change is. We got to know a lot thing along the way. And due to COVID, the climate change was increasing, and so we got more information and articles on it. It was a different experience due to the current situation. Thank you. Thank you to all of you for listening to us and being with us throughout this journey. Again, thank you and bye.